Christmas in Leicester might be a bit different this year. We may not be able to come together with our family and our friends in the way we normally would, but some things don't change. The fun, the festivity. Now we'll have to share them online, but we can do that by going to the Christmas in Leicester website. Let's come together virtually this year and look forward to next year when we can meet together as we always do.